Andrew McNeil in San Francisco.
Right. Hey, Brian, how's it going?
How are you?
Doing great. Question. I've always been curious about how a business that has a large number of franchisees can make sure that the vision and really culture of the organization be communicated down. Because I will say in 15 years, I've never had a bad experience with 1-800-GOT-JUNK. They were here on Sunday, actually. They're always the friendliest people. They're super clean cut. You know, you see those commercials and the service people, they look really clean cut in the commercial, but when they show up to the house, not so much. 1-800-GOT-JUNK is always like, they always look great. They're happy. They haul everything away really quick. So what's the secret there?
You know, we say find the right people and treat them right. And so finding the right people for us is, if we're about customer experience, taking care of people, having a clear vision, we want to find people that buy into that. Not people that go, hey, I can get on board with that, but people that see our painted picture and go, yeah, I want to be a part of that. This is awesome. So much of the reason why we get out and tell our story in the press is when someone sees us on Ellen or Oprah and they go, oh, that's amazing. Love that story. Like, they identify with it. Great. You're somebody that we want to talk to. I know, Scott, you mentioned Steve Jobs earlier, that someone that had worked with him, and a story. One of my favorite Steve Jobs stories was when he was recruiting developers for the Mac, the prototype. He'd put the prototype on a desk. Someone would come into the room as a potential person to be interviewed. If they fired away at the keys and their eyes lit up and sparkled, he's like, yes, I want to interview that person because they see what I see. And so it's finding people that already believe. And if they do, that's the starting point. And then, of course, you need the vision, the people, the systems, those things that are constant in the business as check-ins. We've got something that we refer to called inspect what you expect. So as a CEO, I still, several times a year, pick up the phone and call 1-800-GOT-JUNK, see what the service is like, inspect what we expect to see that, yeah, Andrew uses 1-800-GOT-JUNK and they're always friendly. Is that what people feel? Are we delivering on that every single time? We're going to make mistakes. We're going to learn from those. But it really is truly finding those right people, treating them right, and inspecting what you expect.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think we-